It's good. I know what you're thinking, and this is not my real blood. Thank you for the clicking on the thumbnail anyway. This is not literally my blood, but it will help me improve my blood or the quality of it or something related to blood. I don't know. I didn't make this shit. Can you just shut up? I'm talking about blood here. So, how are you beautiful people doing? What is up in your lives? And I have to hurry after this. So, main jaldi se video bana rahi hu. I'm making it very quick. So, like the title suggests, I'm going to read out some questions that you guys asked me on Instagram. If you're not following me, this somewhere. Let's get started with the questions. Ash_D_crush, hi Ash, asks me, do you know about the black hole? Of course I do. I'm not a 2-year-old. What are you thinking? Come on. What is a black hole in Hindi? Aksh_Bagla_fan, this is Aksh fan page, asked me, if you had to bury treasure, where would you hide it? Nice, yeah. Sherlock Holmes, huh? Whatever. I would hide it right in front of people, only make it look like it's not a treasure. Phir kisi ke dimag mein aayega bhi nahi that it is a treasure. Everybody will think it is something that is just usual. You thought I was not intelligent enough, huh? Hey Vindhya, what's up?
Nothing.
You want the treasure? I have some. Question from the same person. What movie can you watch over and over again? Harry Potter is by no doubt my favorite series of favorite life of favorite whatever of whatever. Maine Harry Potter ki ek single film I've watched 20 times and that is my record, except the ones that I've randomly watched, I say 20-30 minutes, speech mein half an hour ya binge watch, that I've done differently. Shut up. Shut the F up. I watch Harry Potter. It's the best thing in the world. And if you've not seen it, you should. Go, check it out. My friend, I can do accents very well. Very, very well. I'm very talented. Bas logon ko bhi pata nahi hai. Dil Siva, hi Dil Siva, asks me, how tall are you? I am just going to be 6. I am 5'11 right now. It's a course I feel, you know. You don't fit in any clothes, nothing. Yeah, but that's my height. I won't lie to you. I'm sorry you rejected. We want 5'5 minimum. You're only 5'2. I can wear heels. Prashant BBX, hi Prashant, asks me beatbox tutorials. How do you know I am good at it? Like, how did you get to know? I never said that ki I can beatbox. You guys are so sweet. Vindhya, can you beatbox?
Yes, of course. Yeah, I can try. It's my lips. They're just very chappy.
Sasikala_05, hi Sasikala, asks me, have you ever straightened your hair? No. What are you thinking? Why would I? Ouch. Aj Chaudhary asks me, hi Aj, aap Palampur se ho kya? Yeah, actually I... Wait, hello mama? Main Bongaon bhi hui hu? So turns out, yes, I belong to Palampur. Now...
It's very confusing because I've lived in so many places while growing up.
Mujhe khud nahi pata. But yes, the point is my parents belong to Palampur. I was born there. My grandparents live there. My family is there, half. I don't know. I belong to Palampur. Yes, I belong to Palampur, which is in Himachal and it's a beautiful place. My lovely, lovely place. Smart and Jani or Smartan Jani, whatever you did there, boy. How you had only positive vibes, can you say the secret? So you know what happened when the God was making this universe and he made like a ball of the positive vibes, he just like threw it on me. Wow. Yeah, I'm not kidding. Of course. So yeah, if that is to answer your question, I am positive all the time. Rohit_hotcurd666, hi Rohit, asks me, to which people you would like to follow? To which people would I like to follow? It turns out I read this question 10 times and I still didn't get the question. Any people who seem interesting to me, I follow them. Yeah, @ritu_din2005. Hi Ritu asks me, what made you think of opening a vlogging channel instead of a music channel? What made you think I should have a music channel at all? But jokes apart, I love singing. Singing is absolutely one thing jo mujhe bahut zyada pasand hai. In fact, I still have plans for pursuing something in singing just to satisfy my inner passion of it in future. Can you just shut up? Abhyuday under Mohan. Hi Abhyuday. Special mention to my friend Abhyuday here. Abhyuday has an awesome channel called Slay Point and they make awesome videos, Abhyuday and Gautami. Go check it out if you haven't. He asks me if there was a YouTube pimple competition, I think we'd be joint winners. I think you would still win it because, you know, I'm not that competitive in everything. Not my cup of tea, sorry. No matter what happens with you, you have to win this competition, Vindhya. No one should succeed. Okay, seems like the end of the Q&A session, which was very successful because it just seems like you guys just know me. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video, guys. This is who I am on Instagram. Thank you, go follow, subscribe my channel if you haven't, and wait for another, yet another stupid video day after. I'll see what I can get you. Bye bye, take care.